Japan, Canada, and me. I'm chef Hidekazu Tojo. I was born 1950 in Kagoshima, in Japan. I came 1971. I worked in Japantown. Then I moved to Broadway area. So Tojo opened in 1988. Of course, at that time, people are afraid to eat raw fish and seaweed. So we like to working very hard to introduce to, you know, Canadian people. Of course, they are very afraid to the seaweed. So I'm hiding, you know, I'm cheating, you know, that kind. Then people love it. Then become to now spread it all over. So people call it to now California roll. Japanese people, they said, this is a breaking tradition. But I knew, my supporter said, Tojo, this is become to very big, they said. And also, I believe myself too. Canada is, I love it because open mind. If I wanted to this way, can do that. Canada is more opportunity for making the creativity. So we have a lot of open mind customer. And so that's why they take it my idea. Tojo, they ask me, Tojo, what's new, they ask me. So that is, I must be keep going to challenging. Every customer background is different, especially Canada, you know, mosaic country. So I said, I asked to people, where you come from? Have you had the Japanese food before? Where you come from? Do you have any food allergy? Then I recommendation is different. So that is a very interesting for every day. So that's my life. Japan, Canada, me.